We got Christina Bullock in the starting gate.
Mm-hmm. We'll be right back.